This is constituted by many left parties along with some of democratic parties organizing this demonstration against the proposed Citizenship Amendment Bill 2016, where we find lots of discrimination and it is against the spirit of the Indian constitutions. So we are demanding the total abolition of this bill, not any kind of correctness or any kind of amendment.
पिछले दो साल से कंटिन्यूसली एक मुद्दा चल रहा है आसाम में, जहां पर बीजेपी जो सिटीजनशिप बिल ला रहा है और उसमें जो सबसे बड़ा कंट्रोवर्शियल चीज़ है जो 2016 का अमेंडमेंट बिल जो ला रहा है सिटीजनशिप बिल, जो इन इटसेल्फ बहुत कम्युनल है, जो देश का डाइवर्सिटी है उसके खिलाफ है, जो देश का कल्चरल आइडेंटिटी है उसके खिलाफ है, और जो देश में एक अल्पसंख्यक एक बहुत बड़ा वर्ग है ये बिल्कुल उनके राइट्स के खिलाफ है.
यस, वी नीड ए एरर फ्री एनआरसी. At the same time, the government should come forward to give a promise to the Assam, the people of Assam, that this bill will not come in the next session or not in after that also.
Indian constitution doesn't grant citizenship to anyone on the basis of religion, but this bill is meant to grant citizen to those who have come across the border illegally up to 2040. If his identity is non-Muslim. So we are totally opposing this bill. This bill is going to violate the Assam Accord and the Citizenship Act 1955. In the Citizenship Act 1955, there is a clause 6A which stipulates that in Assam, for detecting a foreigner, the time limit will be 24 March 1971. But this bill, if it is passed, then it will make it meaningless, this Assam Accord and the Citizenship Act 1955.
We cannot the people of the BJP, that is the Citizens, what role they have played to make India a free nation. They played no role.
In the NRC draft list, 40 lakhs are missing their names. Most of them are Indians. Amit Shah is saying that these are all intruders, Guspeti. This is totally false. Most of them are Indians. So we are demanding that every Indian should be included in the NRC and a foreigner free, but that list should include all Indians. So this NRC should be flawless.
Along with the democratic forces of Assam have gathered here in the national capital to tell the Modi administration that the nasty politics now that they play in Assam should be stopped with immediate effects, because that attempt of the BJP government, it is aimed at dividing the people of Assam absolutely on Hindu-Muslim lines. Our demand is very clear. We want all Indians should be accepted, adopted and declared as the people of India.
Zindabad! Zindabad! Zindabad!